To determine the derivative of the given function, we must first recognize that we have a product of two functions. We have 6 to the power of x times log base 3 of x. So we'll have to apply the product rule given here. We'll also have to use the derivative formula for a to the x and for log base a of x given here. Let's start by setting up the product rule. If we call the first function f and the second function g, the derivative will be equal to f times g prime plus g times f prime, where the first function times the derivative of the second function plus the second function times the derivative of the first function. So I always think it's a good idea to show this step here before we actually determine any derivatives. So now we'll determine the derivative of the log function here and the derivative of the exponential function here. So we'll have f prime of x is equal to 6 to the power of x times, for the derivative of log base 3 of x, notice how a is equal to 3, so we'll have 1 over natural log 3 times 1 over x plus log base 3 of x times the derivative of 6 to the power of x. Since our base is equal to 6, notice that a is equal to 6, so we'll have natural log 6 times 6 to the power of x. Now let's determine these products. This first product will be a fraction where the numerator is going to be 6 to the power of x. Denominator would be x natural log 3 plus, to keep this product straight, we may want to put everything in parentheses. So we have log base 3 of x times 6 to the x times natural log 6. So we could try to get a common denominator and combine these, but I think for this example, we'll leave it in this form. This would be our derivative function.